members of Maine's legislature will be heading back to the State House next week to handle some unfinished business. It was announced this morning that both the House and the Senate will reconvene next Friday, May 10th, to conduct business and to consider whether to override any of the 8 vetoes Governor Mills issued over the last few weeks. Among them, a minimum wage for farm workers, a ban on bump stocks for firearms, prohibiting non-compete clauses in employment contracts.